trading for all these picks is going to be allowed to sit on the bench and not play. I mean, Dan Snyder's basically got all of his money in that
he's
one bench. They have to find a coach that fits in and makes him happy. I think that that divorce is going to happen, and I do agree with Jason. You know, you're right, 3-10. In some ways, who cares? It's 3-10, but I've never in my life heard a guy get benched because they're wanting to be healthy for the next year.
Right.
And when you look at RG3, the read option, they caught up with that. He got hurt. He can't run like he used to. He needs to be playing and getting that experience in the back and in the pocket and throw the football from the pocket. What Shanahan did, he just made a power move because I think he just wants to show who's the boss. The boss is the head coach.
Now that you look at this organization, to me, it's somewhat dysfunctional. There's got to be, in my mind, separation between management, between coaching, and management being owner, between owner and management and players. And one thing I'll say is,